something that doesn't she?
I don't think anybody's playing Ghost anymore. Dude, seriously, this is, there's 210 people in the fucking hardcore TDM playlist. But I'm not finding any games.
Their matches are probably full. Took 20 years, but I guess Team Rocket finally defeated Ash.
What?
Yeah.
Wow. Oh my god, I got a match, and it's on. What's the name of this map again? Prison Break.
Oh wow, nice.
Yeah.
Don't suck, fuck it up.
Oh shit, I'm starting on Federation side. Damn it. Oh yeah, there's my truck. That's my go-to spot. Passing out here real, real soon.
Time to work, soldiers. This guy just tried to get me to quit to get. He's like, I'll give you my 96 overall, Randy Moss. I'm like, screw you. We're in the lead. Yeah. It's one of those elite players. This guy sucks. Wow. I almost scored on him in the first play on defense.
Wow, I got picked off right away.
Hackers are strong in that one.
No, I just think these guys are really quick, because, I don't think they should have seen me. Got me one. Oh shit, he's in my spot.
And I picked him off. I'm gonna laugh so hard if I score on the first player.
Really? There's one up in the guard tower. Yep, I can't even get to this motherfucker. Huh.
Like, he's like acting all tough, but this guy fucking sucks. I can see why he was out trying to offer me that to quit for him.
Oh, bullshit, I shot you in the fucking face. God damn it, man. God damn it. Pussy back out, bitch. I'm gonna fuck your ass up. God damn it. See, man, this is. I hate this fucking map for the reason that if you don't get the ghost side, you're not gonna fucking win. Gotcha, bitch. Oh, he's pissed. He is pissed. He hit me and didn't kill me.
Playing hardcore?
Yep.
Wow.
Oh, they finally got me. I'm at the top of my leaderboard and I'm getting my ass kicked. I'm 7-9. God damn it. Fucking little faggot. Oops, I violated my own rule. Oh well, I'm not in the mood to give a shit right now. Oh no, I don't have a problem with the word shit. Say shit all you want. Shit, shit, fuckity fuck, fuck, fuck. I don't fucking care. Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, I'll play rescue.
Oh, they're noob tubing now. Game's up.
Hey, Rescue. You seriously don't remember Pat Rescue?
No, I don't know.
You should remember him. PAT2DEMI. Yes.
Well then.
All capitals.
Let's see if he's on my friends list.
Let's check.
Yeah, I guess because of it was like foggy and stuff afterwards. He was in between a guardrail and a freaking cement thing.
Nope. Go ahead. Don't know. Sorry.
Well, you delete people after you haven't seen them in a while, so.
I don't even remember the name. Honestly.
He was a clan member. He ran heavy on Ghost with us. That's why that's what I'm playing right now.
Was I in it? I don't know.
Shit. 9 and 15 now. I'm getting my ass whooped.
Hey, just let me go pee, then I'll be ready to rescue.
Well, I was sorry to hear that, but I don't remember him. Damn, River will beat the fucking Broncos. Fucking.
They must have gotten ready for Turner a few seasons ago.
Yeah, I would say. Make it to the playoffs.
Yeah, I was looking at my ultimate team, and I got freaking Turner on there. Then wouldn't you know, right. Like, after I noticed that, all of a sudden I started getting a bunch of holding penalties.
Well, you let me know when you're ready, and I'll click on your name here.
Alright, let me go keep quick.
Go ahead. You probably just like to leave and then just get back in the new rooms, do it all over again. Like I said, they really don't leave. It's weird though. You leave, but it kicks them out of your session, so therefore they're still playing in that session, in a way. But you do freeze their screens for like a couple seconds. Bless you. It's playoff Friday, bitches.
Cause you a motherfucker.
Time for me to kick Timmy's ass.
Okay, I'm ready.
It's time for the rematch. It should have been done a while ago.
Yeah, what?
Time for the rematch. It should have been over a while ago.
Yeah. You sure I'm not going to make you rage again?
No.
Oh, he's going to rage like a motherfucker. He always does.
Hey. I lose.
No,
I only won
rescue.
4 Super Bowls.
Yeah, I made him rage.
That was just a bad day.
I was only up like 38 or something to 7. I don't know why the heck you were raging.
I don't think it was that high. I think it was 17 or something. I think it was 17-3 or something like that. Because I knew when I quit, it's 17-3.
Yeah, it was more than that. I think it was more than that. I'll have to check out.
It was the season, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was. Week.
Yeah, we should
go
back. I thought. I don't. It might have been that high. I don't know. I thought it was like 17-3 or something.
No.
Think you the first game. Yeah, it was week one.
Cause that's an NFL record for sacks that game.
Yeah, cause we had that, and then I played Rebel the next game. Well, good luck, Timsters.
You too, sir.
Whoever wins, wins. 3-0 next week for this.
Alright. Better not lose to Rebel in the Super Bowl. Holy shit.
None of us should lose to him. Whoever goes to it, yeah.
That means I'm gonna lose. Shit. This never works out in my favor. kind of surprised I didn't fumble it there. Honestly, if you'd have fumbled that, I would have quit.
The ball was out!
My god, that was bullshit.
But that wasn't under this though, so...
No.
Tony Rudolph!
I was kind of surprised to see I had number one in rushing yards and rushing touchdowns.
Oh, bullshit. Goddamn little fucking what? Faggot.
Why is that like a bad echo to you? Like a weird...
I don't know.
He's been drinking.
Dude, I barely had much to drink at all already. I haven't even finished my first drink yet.
What are you drinking?
I'm drinking cognac. I like it. Mix it with Sprite and lemon. Oh, it's so good.
Like, what is it? Yeah. Like, is it like a beer or is it like a mixed drink?
Hennessy, dude.
Oh, it's made out of grape. That'd be pretty good. Oh,
yeah,
bullshit,
it's not. It's,
Hey, that's the Mark Robot. Nothing's fucking bullshit with him.
But no, if you get Hennessy,
I got hand in that shit too.
Mix it with Sprite and then like a little squeeze of lemon. It's called KCT. Shit's really fucking good. It actually tastes like tea. But I fucked up and got Vassier instead of Hennessy.
You know what's Vassier, pissing me off now?
Yeah, Vassier
like
was
user catch, fucking like user SWAT and shit.
Is that what that comes up now? Is that the new update?
Yeah.
Vassier was on sale for $10 a bottle, and it was a bigger bottle than the Hennessy for $32.99. I was like, yeah,
also
no,
freaking
we'll go with the $10 bottle. And
word,
it kind of tastes like shit.
Game release, you know, but
say again, Tim.
That was one of those things that was supposed to like actually happen when the fucking game released. It would work like that, but. I just had a rookie burn you.
I can't fucking hear.
Oh, that motherfucker's down low. Who? Oh. Dude, this guy is bullshit. What the fuck?
Hey, Donnie. Are you gonna vote to succeed from the union?
Are they actually doing that?
There you go with that shit again, Tim! What are you doing?
I don't know. I accidentally changed to the wrong guy and I pressed square. That was a fucking accident.
Oh my god, we better not start this crap again.
Yeah, I was like 10 yards away and I fucking sacked your ass. I was playing somebody online, I did a freaking counterplay, 81-yard touchdown. Next time I got the ball, the same fucking play, freaking 84-yard touchdown. I can't fucking believe that shit.
Oh, bullshit, I shot that motherfucker.
Oh, yard.
You fucking dick, you're going for it, aren't you?
Oh, yeah. Goes for the what?
He said the dick.
What's up, you illegal immigrant? What'd you say?
Shit.
I want to see that green card before I believe it. Thanks, man.
Oh, I'm getting fucked up again. This is embarrassing, dude.
That's when you say take it out, it doesn't belong to you.
Oh, fucking asshole. God damn it, dude. How in the fuck is he always, like, right there in that fucking... He's just so happens to be in the correct doorway to get me.
What?
Oh yeah, you were way out of bounds on that.
What happened to breaking the plan anymore, huh?
Come on. Your feet didn't even touch the ground, come on.
Doesn't matter, it's not out of bounds.
So much for underneath coverage, shit, they still left you wide open.
Yeah, they definitely did.
Dude, seriously, they're just fucking watching all their angles, dude. These motherfuckers are just tightly packed.
Oh, whoa!
I can't get to them.
Easy, Cowboy. Slow down your roll there, Tim.
How many times are you gonna do that? Read full back flat, boy.
How many times do you want me to do it?
God damn, man, really? I'm about to be a bitch and break up my noob tubes.
This hardcore.
I like how they don't angle for the fucking end zone. I still want to see that green card, you bitch.
I think I got away with one there because I totally ran into you.
When you speak, it should come up, press one for fucking English.
Dude, hell no.
Jesus fucking Christ! Oh my god. Jesus fucking Christ. Seriously, what the hell?
That was sweet.
I should just quit right after that. It's all downhill after this.
Fucking A.
Well, let me snap the ball. Oh, there it goes.
Dude, they're all in the top floor. We still won, bitches. But they were all in the top floor of the titty bar. Motherfuckers.
Nice. Tell you, that's what's gonna happen. So we come up, press one for English when you start speaking. Trump's gonna put a stop to you.
Dude, that was hilarious. You can't even hate on that one. You cannot hate on it. That was good. I don't know about that.
I was laughing so hard my guy freaking fumbled the ball.
Timmy,
I don't know how I come out of the ball without pile readily.
Timmy.
I know, right?
Timmy will...
Who'd I injure?
Hunter's
Watkins.
Yeah.
So, what country are you guys going to be a part of if you succeed? Really? They're not joining another fucking country? They're just going to be their wild?
Oh, shitty kick. That's a bad kick. Oh, still whatever. Oh my god, that was like a horse's kick right there.
Their own... Trump
actually,
did
if it wasn't for illegal
win.
Immigrants.
Yeah.
That's a shitty kick. Wow. Why is it so good?
Oh, come on. Joke the other way. I could have been out of there.
I just think it's funny how much people are fucking hating on Trump. And it's like, dude, hold up, man. Look at what Obama did. And you gonna fucking hate on Trump? Come on, man.
Because they never really said anything negative about Obama.
Huh?
Because people were like really never say anything negative about Obama.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. That's why. That's exactly why.
That's it. Exactly why. That's it. I'm telling you.
Yeah. See? You know.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, well, we got...
I think I have a black guy at work that was fucking hoping Obama would win.
Taco John's, motherfucker.
Like Jimmy John's?
His name is actually like Trevion Jones, but just call him Taco John's. TJ for short.
BJ for short?
Yeah. Trevion Jones, Taco John's. Or John's or whatever.
Oh, by the way, Tim, I know my girlfriend's gonna get... I know Shanda's gonna get so pissed off when I tell you this, but her new nickname is Squirtle.
Did you make her squirt?
Yes. A lot.
Wow. That's hot.
She fucking soaked my lap. Oh my god, dude, that was so fucking hot. I actually had to stop myself. I actually had to stop myself, man, because I was getting ready to blow the first time she did it, and I was like, no, I can make her do it again. So, I just kept going. I made her do it 4 fucking times. That was it. I just couldn't hold back anymore. I was like, ugh.
Come the fuck off.
Hey, that's Cooper, son.
I guess everybody gets one.
Oh, dude, we are destroying this other team.
God, Tim, I gotta park the fucking car in that fucking gap right there. God damn.
Yeah, I know, right?
Jesus Christ. Oh, that could have been bad.
That should have been an interception and 6.
I thought Tazzy, oh, he got hit. It was no hit, it was just a piss-poor throw.
It was. No, but that should have been 6, what the fuck. Nice.
Oh, Elliot, boom. I was a little worried about hitting that because I seen your guy right there off the corner.
Right. You're just fucking lucky it switched to the guy I didn't fucking want to switch to.
Fumble. Out comes Minnesota.
Minnesota? I'm surprised they didn't say a score 7-0. Aw, oh, man! That's about as fucking Sweet. Bad as a goddamn fumble, though.
That is just as bad as a fumble. Oh shit, no!
Elliot was out for the season, motherfuck.
No, I only had time out for 8 weeks. And that was,
God damn it.
Right after I played Rebel, that would have been week 3. Oh. Nice. Oh, 2 minute warning. What the fuck? Oh my, what the hell just happened?
You're really camping in the fucking tunnel? What a fucking retard, dude.
Oh, kid, yeah, it must not have been that bad of an idea.
Do what?
Nothing.
Oh.
I'm tired of your yes. fucking flatback read off.
Oh, shit.
Well, Tim, you know what they say. If you got a problem with it, stop the motherfucker.
No, it's basically a game of hide and go seek. You just gotta be a better hider and seeker than the other team, so.
See, that play fools the computer, that fucking. That, what'd you call it? A flatbread. Something. Flatbread song.
Half hat fallback. Yeah.
I'm just gonna call it flatbread.
Okay.
Wow, all 3 touchdowns, a fucking, wow.
What the fuck?
I'm surprised he's doing that good, because I didn't use Elliot at all the last, like, 3 weeks. Oh boy, oh!
You're only winning because I can't hold onto the fucking ball.
Well, maybe you're only not winning is because, I don't know. Rudolph? The red-nosed reindeer, Rudolph?
That's him.
Oh. The only thing I don't like is they keep switching my players.
Really, huh?
I killed the same guy in the same spot with an IED twice. Huh. That was funny.
Fuck a bugle horn. Thank you. I'm not drinking this time, Tim.
All right. Sure, you're playing like it.
Really?
Oh, come on! I was so hoping you'd have broken.
I know. I was waiting for it. Like, oh, here we fucking go.
Oh
wait. Oh, that's right. Never mind. I kicked off to you.
What the fuck? This dude's just corner camping in random fucking places.
Oh, that was so sweet.
The sideline right away, you retard. Oh, see what I had that.
Oh, man.
You're retarded.
I was like, call fair catch. I'm like, I'm just going to run it out. And I'm like, nah, better not.
God damn it. Craving Moorhead one. That's who killed me.
No!
There goes Coop.
Stupid motherfucking goddamn.
Oh man, this
character
guy just went.
Fucking changing piece of shit, fuck.
This guy just went 32-0. I miss doing that. I went 9-7.
I'm retaking my throne to the Super Bowl, son. I'm gonna win my fifth one. Because after I beat your ass, I'm beating Rebels.
Stupid fucking player change time.
No,
fucking
I don't.
Bitch.
But I must say, though, Tip, you play a lot better than Rebel does.
Really, huh? It would get fucked up by the goddamn controls somehow.
You kind of like ducked there for a minute. I think if you wouldn't have ducked, you'd have.
Right.
Mm-hmm. Oh, let's try a. Oh no, I don't want that one. Let's try that one.
Host migration already? I didn't even start the match. Hardcore team deathmatch. Can I start the match? Apparently not. Hardcore team deathmatch. There we go.
Of course you can't.
I know, right? Wouldn't make sense.
Wait, are you gonna put this on YouTube?
It's already on YouTube. If you if you're subscribed to me, yes, you can watch this live. It's got a 20-second delay.
Who are you talking about?
My girlfriend's little brother.
Oh, he's streaming.
Oh,
fuck!
Say hello to God, man.
Jesus
Oh, I don't care on that one. That was fucking awesome. That fucking hit.
God damn, really? I just looked over there.
What was the flag about?
Encroachment.
How was it?
Yeah.
Gotcha, bitch.
Easy, no name calling.
Bad kick.
Ooh, humiliate the next enemy you kill. I can do that.
On fumble, we never can't get a fucking turnover on you. Jesus Christ.
No, not on Beckham.
Oh, you fucking piece of shit.
Wait, didn't I pick you off earlier?
I don't remember, dude. I thought you subscribed to my channel. Then you should be able to find it, no problem. Dude, get off of me. God damn it.
Doing shit.
Oh my, I want that first down so bad I'm gonna taste it.
2-6, I'm getting my ass stomped.
Nice person you were doing this previously.
Good luck catching him.
I'm done. Fuck you. Fuck you, this fucking game. I'm gonna back to ultimate teams. Yep. I'll fucking beat your ass next time.
Alright, we'll be waiting. Good game, Tim.
I know I wasn't gonna win when I fucking received the ball first. That never fucking works.
Who are these people, Josh? I can't see
one. They're my clan members.
Wanna do the Pro Bowl? I think we can do the Pro Bowl.
Come on, respawn.
Oh, that's right.
Get my ass kicked in the fucking playoff blitz.
Who are these people, guys?
I said, I was like, I knew I shouldn't have blitzed you because you weren't that stupid to do the same play three times in a fucking row.
Yeah. I was also thinking about just saying, fucking we'll play it tomorrow.
I didn't lose to you to lose to your brother.
I ain't losing to him.
Alright. He's got two Super Bowl wins. The freaking Chiefs have fucking one.
I have four Super Bowl wins. You have
two.
I'm about to
bullshit,
make five,
come
man.
On, man.
I told you you'd meet, Cooper.
Yeah. Hey, maybe I won't be drinking next time.
Yeah, that sucks when I do that.
Fuck. Yeah. I mean, I was drinking this time.
Next time, we'll... Dude, I'll probably play you again like we did last time, like week two.
Fucking honey right? Badger class. Fucking eat my dick, man. What the hell?
More like choke on my dick.
That too. Fuck.
Alright, it was 26-7, Timmy.
Oh, that's what it was, though.
Yeah.
Clan's back.
Sounds like some of them are kids.
Dude, none of them are kids, man. Everybody in my clan is at least 18 and up.
Except that one guy.
Who?
Wait, didn't we freaking have somebody that wasn't 18 or somebody's kid or...
Well, when it's somebody else's kid, dude, somebody who's already a clan member, then it's like, it's understandable. But I don't know. Who, Clint, do we have anybody that's under 18?
No.
Okay, yeah, we don't have anybody under 18. Yeah, I mean, we used to have some, but... They don't typically stay around too long. Oh, well, no, he's not under 18 anymore, but we had Blurred Death.
Who's never on.
Yeah, I know. This motherfucker's goddamn dog. You gotta be kidding me. No. Helicopters shouldn't be killing me, dude. They can't see me. What the fuck?
Maybe they're controlling it.
You can't control a hind on Ghost, Tim.
Oh, sorry. I didn't know a helicopter was up or not in your game.
God, they beat our asses.
Damn, Tim.
He'll tell me what you plan.
Hey, Clint. So, I decided to make... Oh, we got... Oh, yeah, that's right. We do have a viewer. He's sitting in the same room with me. I decided to make KCT tonight.
Okay.
I fucking failed. I wound up skipping on the Hennessy. I just went with Vossier, and it is not the same. This time. I couldn't get any lemon. Huh?
Why are you seeing that liquor with...
This guy sucks. All he's doing is throwing the fucking
crack holes. You're
supposed to.
Who are you playing?
Some guy online named J Wall.
No more Sprite.
If you're playing defense, switch to that quarter playbook.
Yeah.
Right out of there, that's what I was doing. I think it's the quarter. Because you have nickel, dime, and quarter. I think I was under a quarter when I was playing you. Because at least a quarter, if he throws a deep, you'll have somebody there.
Right, throw a deep at my 2-yard line, yeah.
Wow, you know, he's that close yet. I wouldn't use that thing.
What?
John, you gonna hop on GTA?
No, dude. Pat, the last game I got to play with Pat that was really good, or a whole lot, was this. That's why I'm playing this.
Right.
No offense to anybody, but this is the jam tonight. It's in memory of Pat.
Yeah, you know,
the fuck you take a goddamn timeout for in the first quarter?
I don't know.
Damn it. Scoring him in a few fucking plays when he's taking the whole fucking goddamn quarter to fucking score. Oh, is that the one? Is he gonna go for it, or is he actually gonna be legit about it?
Ooh, I'm about to steal their package.
See, I was legit about it. I kicked the field goal. Of course, I couldn't get in then, so.
Right.
I stole a mortar fire.
Is that good?
Yep.
Yeah, his fucking ass is going for it.
What game are you playing?
But he's doing a bunch of quarterback sneak like everybody else fucking does.
Tell me what position are you in.
Oh, right, batted it away. This is gonna be a
fucking corner camping little bitch. If you guys don't get the fuck indoors, man, really?
Let a boy Big T tear it up. How many laps is it, Tommy?
This is a touchdown. 99-yard touchdown.
Nice.
Well, I was at his one. Of course, his dumbass was going to try to fucking blitz me.
Oh, did you stop him on that?
Yep. Fourth and goal on his one. Of course, that took me a few seconds, and he took off like a whole fucking quarter trying to score.
Dude, I'm already 2-6. Come on, guys.
That'll be Rebel's ass tomorrow.
Shit.
Of course,
This is a dumbass board, don't you think, Tyler?
Of course, he's up there. Little fucking bitch.
I'm gonna try what you said and go to that freaking quarter defense.
Yeah, try that. I usually go to the quarter thing and I usually do the, what's that, cover three match or something?
Oh, yeah, I have that. Another fucking pass to Greg Olson, jeez.
I do that cover three match and then I bring the line to crash the center.
Really, huh? Nope.
Do you have Mad 17 there, Phil? Oh, you gotta get it.
Huh, you gotta take that shit off. There's three of you there.
Tom, if you pull back on the joystick and you hit the jump slash, you hold back and go farther.
Oh, wow. The fuck, did you catch that? You fucking fumbled it in the air. It went like 5 yards. He freaking ran forward and caught that. Just continued fucking running.
The fuck? What's up, Grundy?
What up? Oh my god, bruh.
Punch slipstream dress. That fucking dude fucked you up.
Tommy, what lap are you on?
Seriously, those fuckers just only throwing to Greg Olson only. Wow.
Gotta find a way to put a stop to it.
Yeah, no, sure.
Pull back with a joystick,
Tommy. He's snapping too fast for me to fucking put man coverage on his fucking ass.
What's he doing, like slant routes to him?
Oh, let me check here. The fuck is he?
This is only single player.
Yeah, kind of.
Yeah, you'll figure.
Well, I'm streaming, you damn right it is.
All that fucker could do is catch slant routes.
Alright.
Small yards, but kills a lot of time, huh?
Aw, man. Yeah, he got it, but I'm fucking not worried about it. I'll probably score before the half is over with and then score again for third.
There's top.
So who's PAT2DEMI?
Dude, you used to play with him all the fucking time, man. Like, literally all the fucking time. He was on Ghost with us. I can't believe you guys don't remember this dude.
Well, I don't because I don't. I've never met this PAT2DEMI. Mainly because I've only played Ghost for about an hour.
Yes, we did do that.
I don't remember him, and it's hard for me to forget somebody.
DTA was actually the last thing I played with him.
Well, sorry to hear that. I just wanted to figure out who it was. Alright, take care.
Yeah.
Well, second place ain't bad, Tom. Should've been first if you had smoked that bitch. That'd be nice money that
we
want.
We might have ketchup on us.
Ketchup, let's go with fries and cheeseburgers.
Fucking god damn it, man. Bull fucking shit. Do you fucking faggots even need to pull the trigger, man? I am 3-15.
Jesus.
Tearing it up. Oh, nice money there, Timmy.
What money? What are you talking about?
Dude, I was behind the fucking sentry gun, and it still killed me. Because my fucking teammate's an idiot and doesn't know how to run cold-blooded.
Are we racing? We going to free mode?
Don't really think we have a choice in the matter right now.
Oh, but you know, there's another fucking pass that's tied in. Like, literally, I don't even know where his other receivers are. So we're starting to Greg Olsen.
Oh.
Yeah, I'll be going to bed after I finish this class. I am too fucking tired. Fuck, man. Yeah, you got life all the way fucked up. That's a whole fifth. I ain't drinking that to myself tonight.
Hell no.
Oh, that was a good drink.
That's your no blitz, motherfucker. Vernon Davis, touchdown.
Chandler, do me a favor. Go look in the fridge and see if we have any lemons.
What?
Yep.
Are you beating
them up? I'm going to be up 17-7 here now.
I know we had some.
Oh, he has passing mode on.
Yeah, you did a great job of looking. Don't worry about it.
Nope. No. What's just a point to point?
The hell has got me in this race by myself?
So it kicked you out, it said you left.
Fuck it. But fuck it.
Oh look, a fucking interception.
Right.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Oh, I just went off the edge. You fucking cunt. I don't know how the fuck I went off the edge.
Do they have the same vehicle as you?
If Ketchup is on, they'll be going faster than you.
If what's up?
Ketchup.
I think that was, everything was off.
Really have 2 o'clock on, so this fucker can try to somehow catch up.
I would.
God damn it!
He's out of trouble last time.
Oh god, that pissed him off.
Yeah, he's a cool team. Do the same thing as Timmy. Well, hey,
Timmy.
Dude, come on, man. You're not cool camping in corners, man.
Yeah, shit, I only got to the one. I'll have to kick a field goal, make it 20-3 and 7.
I'm camping, nice. But I ain't hiding in corners like a little bitch.
Hey Tommy, bye Tommy. We're in the lead. Oh yeah. I would definitely say.
Who's passed out? Who fucking breathing in a mic?
Might be me. Yeah, I've got a stuffy nose, so.
Ah, damn.
Holy shit, somebody bitch. That wasn't Greg Olson.
What?
Yeah, shit, right.
Must be a fluke.
Must be.
Your mama's a fluke.
She's fucking passing at the fucking Lamar Miller.
Whoa, bruh.
She's doing the fucking screen, which literally it's like by the time my freaking defender's about to hit him, he freaking passes that to him. Bullshit.
Are you playing your ultimate team thing?
Yeah.
Are you still doing that Super Bowl shit?
Yeah. Well, they brought the playoff blitz back, so I'm doing that again.
Oh, sweet, I'm gonna do that.
Sacked his ass.
No, I didn't know that Super Bowl shit was about.
They brought the playoff blitz back, you know.
That's it.
4 wins, no fucking losses. Ah, shit. Ah, shit! I suppose you can get one friggin' big ass play.
God damn it.
I mean, I'm kind of kicking his ass here. Oh, I'm doing a fucking screen again, huh?
Yep.
What's good against a screen rescue?
I don't know. I'm the only one that seems to use the screens.
There we go. That's my weakness.
I don't know, I never played anybody that used a screen against me, so I honestly couldn't tell you. It's almost like, I would say it's not impossible to stop, but it's fucking tough.
Nah, he scored, but whatever.
The screens are tough to score when you're close, I'll tell you that.
Why did I run into his kicker? He missed the extra point. Freaking bounced off the goal post and my fucking guy that was standing underneath of it. Just let it bounce on his fucking head.
No.
Alright. Just good because that was a bad. God damn it. Now it's 6 points again. I better fucking score. Oh my god, I don't think he knows how to fucking do an onside fucking kick thing. He just took a timeout. Instead of changing his thing to onside kick. No shit, I almost ran in for a touchdown on the onside kick.
What?
Teach you clock, okay.
I just fucking fell asleep and this motherfucker killed me. When I woke up. Right when I woke up.
To 14, but I have to go for 2 just in case he somehow does fucking manage to tie it up. Yeah, this is 2. 28-14.
Alright, guys. Well, like I said, Pat will be missed.
Oh, he rage quit. He closed his game out.
Good for him. I am about to pass the fuck out.
Alright, good night.
We'll go pass the fuck out then.